everyone. This is the upper floor. I'm Jeffy. Today we're gonna be talking about the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1+2 Collector's Edition. I got it right here. So we're gonna be going through the contents of this box. Later we're gonna be doing some gameplay, and at the end we'll talk about the game. So I'm super excited to do this unboxing, and if you're a Tony Hawk fan like me as well, don't go anywhere, we'll start in a few moments. Well, let's get into the unboxing of the game. But first, I want to talk a little bit about the digital contents of this box. Since it's a collector's edition, it contains digital deluxe edition content of the game. It has the Ripper Skater from Pablo Peralta. It has unique retro outfits for Tony Hawk, Steve Caballero and Rodney Mullen. And it also has unique retro content for a creative skater mode. So, you know, it's a little bit bonus. And finally, now we can get to the unboxing of the game. Here we have the Tony Hawk's game. Let's open it. Okay then. Okay, I didn't think that was that difficult. So I got my game, the PS4 edition, because this was the last collector's edition that was on sale in my region, so I had no options, I had to take it. So here's the CD. Okay. I'm not gonna show you guys the CD key, I'm sorry. But I'm gonna show you the box for the game. Good old Tony Hawk. Next, we have the thing that makes this Tony Hawk game the collector's edition. We have the board right here. I like that they didn't go like crazy with thinking what should we put with the collector's edition. They like said, meh, let's just put a board with the game. So I think that's very cool and original, you know. I'm just gonna open it right here. So we have a Tony Hawk's Birdhouse board. It doesn't have any grip tape or trucks on it, but it's a full-sized rideable board. Since I ride skateboard, maybe in the summer I'll put some trucks in it, some grip tape, and take this bad boy for a ride. And what's cool about it also has a little sticker on it that says skate within your abilities. Injury or death may result from improper use. Always wear safety gear. Made in Mexico. So I think that's cool. I just show you guys the board. It's like PlayStation blue. And on this side, we have the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1+2 logo. And at the top, we have the print for Tony Hawk's signature. I like it. I'm probably not gonna write it. I'm just gonna put it on my wall at the back or on the shelf somewhere because it looks so cool. So these were the contents for the box. I think there's only one thing to do now. We have to play the game now. So let's do this. Okay guys, it's time for the gameplay, so let's go. Okay, that's a new soundtrack. I've got the music, she's got the mud. Okay, I think I gotta read all this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
That's a lot of information. Okay, and I'm done. Okay. Let's read this as well. Okay, now I gotta adjust the video settings. Okay. Want to learn some tricks from Tony in our tutorial? I'm an old veteran of the game, so I think I'm just gonna decline that. Okay, now what? Every time I play a game, I just wanna go to the settings and set the game up. Okay, there's nothing here. Game modes. Moveset. I don't know what that is. I don't need no assist. Okay, let's start with the first game. Yeah, that brings back memories. Although I love the new additions, like the new soundtrack in the game. Some old school punk rock songs. I hope the controls are the same. Otherwise I'm gonna fail. Yeah, the old soundtrack from the game. Okay, let's go. What? What? Okay, let's collect the hydrants first. I thought that I'm gonna do all the goals once, but I'm a little bit rusty. The controls are super smooth, guys, comparing to the old game. It's just super smooth. And the 60 FPS per second makes it very easy to control. Okay, where are the hydrants? Where are the hydrants? I need the hydrants. Okay, there's one. Yeah, boy! What's that? I'll just collect that as well. What the hell was that? I just wanted to jump over it. Okay, I need to look at the buttons later. I'm just a little bit confused with the buttons. Okay, where are the hydrants? Where are the hydrants? Did I collect them all? Okay, I'll just take this. Okay, I didn't get it. Okay, I'll just look at the goals here. Mm-hmm. Smash the boxes, collect 5 hydrants. I'll just go up there, maybe the hydrants are there. Yeah, there it is. Okay, I get the hydrants. I'll just try to make that score. Whoa! I got some trophies and stuff. I'm so confused. Guys, I'm so confused right now. I don't know what's going on. Okay, how did we do? We got the pro score. We got the high combo. Whoa, I collect the skate. Nice, nice. 500s, yeah. I did pretty well, guys. Okay, let's do it one more time. Okay, let's do this. I don't want to play the new level. So where was the secret tape? Whoa, 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 whoa. As I remember, the secret tape was... Yep, there it is. No? Oh, it wasn't the secret... Okay. Where is the secret tape, man? Oh, it's up there, right. Yeah, I got this. I got always something. I got a 50-50 derail too. Is this the rail? Huh? Yeah! I wanna do some specials, but I don't know the combinations. Okay, what's the goals I need to do? Hundreds, thousands, smash the boxes. Okay, easy. Yeah, $1. $2. The best thing about this game, the controls are just perfect, guys. Just perfect, you know. Because the physics and the controls in the old games... I mean, I can't say they were crap, but they were very hard to control. But this one is like easy peasy, you know. Okay. Where's the last box? Oh, or did I get all the boxes? Oh, I got all the boxes. Silly me. Only a channel gap. Okay. There's so much going on around here. I just can't comprehend it all. Okay, only the channel gap. What's the channel gap? Is it this? No. Is it this? Oh, no. Only the channel gap. Oh, failed again. Let's try it again. Oh no! Okay, let's make the 100 G's. Then we'll find the channel gap. Oh. Okay, 25 grand to go. Easy. I wanna try some specials, but I don't know the combinations to them. Yeah. Okay, let's find the channel gap now. Maybe it's this gap? Yep! That was it. Okay, now for the 100% stats. angles. Let's take this one. Come on, come on, come on. 10 seconds. Come on. Last chance. Come on, Tony. Come on. You can do this. Oh, no. Oh, so close. Okay, I got all the goals. I'll just play this level one more time, guys, okay? I just want to get that thing up there. I don't know what that is, even. Ah! Come on, Tony. Okay. That was unexpected. What? I'm sorry, guys. I know this is boring, but I gotta get it. Okay, I think I gotta do some grinds, get the speed up. No. Okay, I don't know how to get it. I don't know. Okay, last chance. Do it. Not even close. Okay, I'll just collect it later, I think. So what we get? You get some experience points. You get current run points, you get money, so I got 20 bucks, nice, not bad. So there's also some challenges I see here, I got two of them. One challenge is I gotta earn a gold medal and create a skater. Well, I think I got the first impression of the game, so I think we can close the game and talk a little bit about it. So basically that was the gameplay. So what you guys think about the game? I personally love the gameplay. I love the new improvements they did to the game. I love that they improved physics, the controls, the graphics and everything. This game is just a treat to play. I mean, comparing to the old versions, this is like night and day. So if you guys liked the video, press like, don't forget to subscribe, and see you soon. So that was Jeffy from the upper floor. Bye, guys.